This day number 5 of doing magic every day for 365 days. Let him fall, see what I'll do tomorrow. Okay, so today is all about Ace of Spades, and I'm going to tell you something that a lot of magicians doesn't tell you about Ace of Spades. Ace of Spades is a magical card. Not that, yes, I'm a magician, I'm quite a magician. No, so not like that. Ace of Spades, you could actually have ears. It can hear you if you call it, and it will jump straight to the top visually. But let me give you a demonstration. At the top, we have 7 of diamonds, right? I can take this 7 of diamonds and say Ace of Spades. For whatever reason, Ace of Spades is already here. You see that, right? I hope you see that, because you obviously are confused. That's what I was when I started like seeing, when I discovered that this card has got magic powers. Okay, let's put it in the middle like this. You can see this, right? Okay, like this. If I say Ace of Spades, just like that, it jumps straight to the top. I don't know why, and you obviously you don't know why. Okay, so let's put it in the middle like this. See this, right? Okay. No fish. Obviously, I know a lot of you guys are thinking, maybe, oh, these guys are all Ace of Spades. No, they are not, guys. They are not Ace of Spades at all. Let's shuffle them, okay? We shuffle them, right? Okay, say stop at any point. Yeah. Okay, there are still so many cards you want to go. Obviously, you say no. Okay, let me show these guys that they are not Ace of Spades, right? See that, right? And first, Ace of Spades, for whatever reason, it's an Ace of Spades. So I'm doing you a favor. I want you to do me a favor too, okay? So if you're on TikTok, hit the plus button, double tap your screen to follow, to like this video. If you're on Instagram, click the follow button and double tap your screen. If you are on YouTube, click the subscribe button to my channel and like this video, okay? So I'm going to do, because I know this card got your mind blown, okay? So I'm going to do a bonus video. I put it in the middle, maybe you want to see it like this, okay? And as you can see, it's now on the middle, right? Okay, and we can push it in just like this. Let's shuffle, because maybe I'm moving a bit fast. So let's shuffle just to randomize things, and let's do an over here, shuffle just like that. Okay, and first Ace of Spades, when no matter where it is, it will jump straight to the top. Okay, I know a lot of you are saying, let's feed you a few cards and just something like, just say stop it and go in. I don't know. We're going to say stop here. Okay, sure. Okay. Ace of Spades. Boom. Mind blown. Like this video. Yeah, Ace of Spades, guys. I just want to make sure you know where it is. Okay, then now I'm going to cover it like this, right? And if you look now, it's not on the top, right? But if I just say Ace of Spades, just like that, to come straight.